Are you a man or a saint?
I am no saint, but I have a duty towards you. Let me do it.
For instance, when a woman's in love, she's helpless to do anything about it until the man opens his heart first. I'm sorry.
That's all right.
These things you're saying now, they're not true at all. They're only half-truths. Things that may once have been so, but have not been so since I realized how much I do love you.
Would you please tell her that you're not really Santa Claus? That there actually is no such person?
Well, I'm sorry to disagree with you, Mrs. Walker, but not only is there such a person, but here I am to prove it.
I'm not interested in low gossip. I know enough of what's true about you.
It's sorry I'll never be Mary or die.
Then proclaim on the morrow that I will make such a ride as Count Eustace proposes through the streets of Coventry.
Dare unpin your college money after you're face to face with the dean.
I absolutely refuse to accept Teresa Luna as my daughter-in-law. I will only accept her as my daughter-in-law.